flagship Samsung Galaxy Note 20 will be deprived of a rounded display. The basic version of the smartphone Samsung Galaxy Note 20 will do without a curved screen. In the last few years, starting with the Galaxy S7 Edge, Samsung has used rounded displays in its flagship smartphone. And this was a kind of rule for both the Galaxy S line and the Galaxy Note line. But apparently, this year the South Korean company will change its plans. The Galaxy Note 20 will be still be deprived of rounded display on the sides. This was written in his Twitter account by popular internet insider under the nickname Ice Universe. And interestingly, he did not in a rather unusual way. In his Twitter post, he wrote literally the following. Aristotle said, "The earth is round. Samsung said the Galaxy Note 20 screen is flat." Unfortunately, the insider did not report any information about why Samsung decided to abandon its flagship chip. We are talking about the standard model of Galaxy Note 20. It is alleged that its equipment will include a traditional flat screen and notch a panel that bends to the side of the case. The size of the display, according to the available information, will be about 6.4 inches diagonally. The resolution is 2340 by 1084 pixels. A matrix with a refresh rate of 120 Hz will be applied. Nevertheless, Samsung does not plan to completely abandon curved screens in the Galaxy Note 20 family. Such a panel will be received by the senior representative of the series, which can enter the market under the name Galaxy Note 20 Plus or Galaxy Note 20 Ultra. In this model, the display diagonal will be 6.9 inches, resolution 3096 by 1444 pixels. The refresh rate is 120 Hz, as in the basic version. According to rumors, the Samsung Exynos 992 or Qualcomm Snapdragon 865 processor, depending on the sales region, up to 16GB of RAM and a rechargeable battery increased in comparison with its predecessors, will be equipped with new products. Of course, it will be possible to control using the signature S Pen. Recall that, along with the Galaxy Note 20, the company will also have to show the new Galaxy Fold 2 folding smartphone. It is expected that the Samsung event with two major announcements will be held in August this year. That's it for now. For more updates, please subscribe to our channel Science and Knowledge. Until the next video, take care yourself very well. Peace out.